We go into a very small cafe, coffee shop. You and I have got a wee latte and a cake. And
join he comes in, yeah.
Complains about his foot, whips his sock off, puts his foot up on the table and starts like pulling at his toe the on the table. The wee old
the
woman
face,
next to us.
The woman.
Nearly had a heart attack.
Was priceless, and poor Shane, who's part of our crew, has to prise his toes apart and put his plaster on. It was disgusting.
He then put his shoe on the table, but like that's unacceptable in anywhere, never mind a public place of eating, the shoe on the table. So if let's hope
no
it's
way.
Not him, because this could be one of the most disgraceful performances.
I you believe that?
I love the life. Mark Wilson's just had a wee bird accident on him.
The Dazzler's bird has just come over.
Oh, that is the beauty of live radio
beautiful.
Outside.
Oh, can you believe it? Look at that right down my ankle.
Can we get this guy some napkins, please? A bird has just done one on Mark Wilson's lovely white shoe down the back of his ankle.
I've got myself a napkin here.
I don't know what that means for Beat the Pundit, David. Is that good luck for him or good luck for you or what? How does it work?
That's good luck for him.
Superb. That is
mate.
Disgusting. Get that away from me. That is absolutely awful.
Jesus.
The great thing is,
what's the odds in that?
Someone's googled it, and apparently the chances of a bird dropping on you are 1 in 5 million.
Really?
I don't know if I'm having that. That's happened to me
getting
before.
Getting the lottery on.
You ever had that before?
Supposed
I've
to be good luck.
I've had three birds dropping me. It cost me a lot of money.
What was? Please, enough. What does that mean? Like.